talked in the pregame show. I don't like some of his crease movements. Also, Craig Simpson showed some of the goals getting scored on, but his reaction really kind of worries me a little bit. In this one, it looked like he might have even hit his glove if he would have just stayed put, but he's getting beat very easily. And again, if you watch his head and his eyes, he's not tracking the puck very well right now. More importantly, if you watch some of his crease movements here, he looks kind of jittery. Like he's not really all that comfortable right now. Give him lots of credit for battling, but oftentimes it's body language, it's eyes, and situational things where you really look at it closely and you go, that's not the kind of guy that we're used to watching here.